original Great Blacks in Wax extended tour, a shuttle bus tour.
On March 3, 1913, thousands of women gathered in Washington, D.C. to call for a constitutional agreement guaranteeing women the right to vote. Even though women had been fighting for suffrage for over 60 years, this was the first major event for the movement.